so recently I went to junior prom and I thought it would be fun to do a getting ready video for it. So first I'm just going to be taking my Urban Decay primer potion, just priming my eyes for the eyeshadow. And then I'm just going to be taking my MAC paint pot in Bare Study and just putting that on my eyes to use as a base for my eyeshadows. For eyeshadow, I'm taking my Maybelline Eye Studio palette in Silver Struck, and I'm just going to be taking the silver color and applying that all over my eyelid. Now I'm just going to be taking the darker color in this Duo, and I'm just going to be focusing this on my outer half of my eye, and I just was creating like a V shape kind of on the outside. And then I'm just going to blend it with a blending brush that I got from, I think, BH Cosmetics. So I'm just going to be blending those two eyeshadows together. And then I'm taking my Naked Basics palette from Urban Decay. And I'm just taking the white color and putting that under my brow bone and in my inner tear duct. Next, I'm taking my e.l.f. liquid eyeliner in black. And I'm just going to be lining my upper lash line. Okay, so now I just curled my eyelashes, and instead of using false eyelashes, I decided to just like layer a couple of mascaras because I feel like it just gives the same result. So the first one I'm using is the Maybelline Rocket Mascara, and I'm just going to be putting one layer of that. Then I'm taking Their Real Mascara by Benefit and just putting that on top of it. And then I'm taking the Colossal Mascara and just putting that on top of it. And I feel like it gives the same result, kind of. And now I'm going to be taking my skin base, and I'm just going to be applying that all over my face. And then for foundation, I'm taking my MAC Matchmaster foundation, and I'm just going to be putting that on my face. And then afterwards, I'm just going to be blending it with a little spongy thing that's super awesome. So yeah. To hide any of my imperfections that I might have for that day, I'm just taking my Amazing Cosmetics concealer, and I'm just going to be putting that on any blemishes that I might have. And then to set that, I'm taking my MAC powder and just putting that all over my face. To help those under eye circles, I'm taking my Basque eye gel and putting that under my under eye circles just to help them. And then I'm going to be taking my Stay Don't Stray primer, and I actually put this under my under eyes because I feel like it helps like prime my concealer or whatever. So I'm taking my concealer by Amazing Cosmetics and putting that on top of that. So yeah. And then to set all of that, I'm taking my Amazing Cosmetics powder and just applying that on top of everything under my eyes. For eyeliner, I'm taking my YSL cream eyeliner and dipping my pencil one into that, and I'm just going to be lining my waterline and my tight line. To set my eyeliner, I'm taking my Naked Basics palette and taking that black color and just putting that powder black eyeshadow on top of that. And then I'm taking my e.l.f. liquid eyeliner and just creating a wing because I think it looks very nice like that. And then I'm going to be taking my Maybelline Master Drama Eye Studio pencil, and it's actually silver. And I'm just going to be focusing this in my tear duct and just bringing it down a little bit just to connect the black with it. So I'm just going to be doing that and then setting that with the eyeshadow that I used earlier, just the silver one, and putting that on top of it. Can't forget about those lower lashes, so I'm taking my Rocket Mascara and putting that on my lower lashes. To bronze my face, I'm taking my NYC bronzer and just applying that all over my face because I'm not that tan. So I decided to use bronzer, and then I'm taking my Hoola Benefit bronzer and just going to contour my face, just my cheekbones and everything. So I'm just blending that in. And then I'm going to be taking my high beam just to highlight my face and putting that on my cheekbones, nose, cupid bone, and then just blending that in. Now you're taking her to every restaurant. Taking my Naked Basics palettes again, I'm just going to be using that brown color, and I'm just going to be filling in my eyebrows with that. Now I'm just going to be taking my e.l.f. Wet Gloss Lash and Brow, and I'm just going to be taking the brow one and putting that on my eyebrows just to set everything. And then I'm taking my Steel Lip Glaze in Grapefruit and just putting that on my lips for my lippies. So I'm just going to be applying that. It's super pretty. I love this color. I actually got this at IMATS. Then I'm taking my Vanilla Birthday Cake and putting that on top of it just to give an extra gloss to my lips. lips. Now for hair time. So for my hair, I just used some heat protectant and just brushed it out. And the curler that I used is the Remington wand, and I'm just going to be curling my hair around like that, and then I'm just going to be bunching it up in my hand, and then taking my Dove hairspray and just applying that on top of it. And that's pretty much what I did for my hair. I just did that and just kept curling and hairspraying, so let's do that. Okay, so after I was done curling my hair, I just hairsprayed it and just gave myself a middle part because I liked how it looked. So I just gave myself a middle part. Woohoo! Middle part! Woo! Dress time! Yeah, the best part! So first, before you get your dress on, look how hot I look. Just kidding. but I'm just going to be taking some perfume. Which one should I choose? Okay, let's choose that one. I chose my Vera Wang Princess. It's the preppy one. And I just put that on my wrist and my neck, and it smells so good. Like, oh my gosh, girlfriend, you need to try it. It smells amazing. And this is my dress. I got it from Macy's, and it's mint green. And this was like a last minute dress, so yeah. It just looks like this, and it's really long, and I love it, girl. So it's from Macy's. Okay, for shoes, I just used the ones that I used for homecoming, just the same ones. They're just silver and have bedazzledness, so I just used those. I thought they went well with this dress, plus I didn't even have to buy a new pair. And then for nails, I used my Sally Hansen Extreme Wear in Mint Sorbet. And then for my earrings, I'm just wearing them from Forever 21. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Have a wonderful day, and here are some pictures from junior prom. Love you guys. Bye!